Hi, guys.
Well, hi, everybody.
That's not.
Welcome to my clubhouse.
That is not how I wanted to start this recording.
All right, you can stop and start it over.
No, it's staying.
Dang. Well, it's time to start my other one.
Are you ready to play?
Let's go, baby girl.
Happy hunting.
It's gonna be one of them nights. I'm not gonna stay too long in this game because I want to go play Outriders. I finished the whole game.
Okay. Just out of curiosity. Are you gonna record it all in one session? I'm just asking. Yeah, this and Outriders.
No. That's what I was saying. I'm not gonna stay long to recording this long.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Because I'm gonna go play some Outriders. I finished the game, but now I'm stuck on the Expeditions, and I'm like on expedition level tier 13. So, yeah, fun game. Can't wait for the DLC, but I may not be able to get it when it first comes out.
Hey, Kyle, did you bring the book?
What book? No, we don't have a book.
My Sports Illustrated.
I didn't have enough money for everything. I only have $53 to my name.
We didn't bring Sports Illustrated?
No, we did not.
Okay.
I'm just looking around.
Auntie, we're home.
Hey, do we need to find the ID?
Not unless you want to use it during the Ouija board calls, but that's up to you.
I don't want to use it. I can't even speak.
Only because we're not able to exercise the demon because we don't have the exercising book. So it only knows Pilates.
I don't think it even knows that. No. It knows how to throw things. It was a future. It was a former.
It's a shot ball player.
No, it was baseball, softball, not shock ball.
Shot ball.
Oh, goodness.
The big old metal kettlebell they throw at you.
Good, we don't have to hunt the fuse. Where is the... do you know where the heat is?
It's right out there. I found it. You press the thermostat and it turns it off.
I'm done. I am done recording with you because every time I record is something like this. But I actually like it, so keep it, keep on.
All right.
Why are you a lady?
All right. Are you in Pirates of the Caribbean?
Yes.
Just out of curiosity.
Yes.
Johnny Depp would be so sad right now. They did not customize that shirt correctly. Anybody seen my Ecto Spitty Spatty?
Five where?
Master. Where Ecto Spitty Spatty room.
Where? Oh, no, this is garage. Where?
I'm right here. Where are ya? Hola. I'm out here at the front door.
I'm trying to see if I see anything. I don't see anything. Where's the front door?
Front.
Oh.
The front door! Right here!
Oh, hi.
This room!
Hi! Alright, there's handprints or no?
No Ecto. I gotta say it.
But it's five. Alright.
I'm looking for ectoplasm. I feel like I'm about
no,
to
go to
night.
No. I thought it was going to go so much worse than that.
I am not going to tell you.
Where's the light switch? Oh, there, it's blending with all.
Wherever Maple Wampa left it. I don't know if I just said it because I don't know. But it was funny to me. Oh, I forgot I had the book on me. Miss Ghost, Mr. and Mrs. Ghost, would you like to write your life story in this book? Well, fuck. I'm sorry I offended you. I think they told us to leave. Should we listen?
No.
Okay.
One day I'm going to be just like them when I grow up.
I'm sorry. That's actually when you're going down, not up.
When I get old enough, I will be just like them.
No, no, no.
Don't break a girl's dreams!
When you get old enough, you're done growing up. Because then you go on the ground and you grow down. And then you come back as a ghost.
Where did you get your logic from?
WebMD.
No, I use that for school.
Don't you ever believe everything you see on Google, kids? I always go to WebMD for your ghost facts. Yep, that reminded me of the Skeletor memes.
I can't do his annoying laugh anymore. Yeah, I grew up.
Well, hey man, you thought you could defeat me today.
It's downstairs! Holy crap! She tried to eat my face off. Yeah, if you want to look for handprints, look on that door.
Which door?
That door you just came down, because I think she's down. I just seen her down here.
I'm looking. Alright, ma'am. The lights are off. I'm going to leave you down there. Let me know if you see anything. Oh, shit. Kyle escaped. Let's go back out the door and see if I can find something else to play with. Ooh, is Ben 10 home? Let me see if his uncle. Ooh, let's see if his grandpa's in here. Nope, nobody there.
I don't know why every time we stream together, it goes like this. But if you like what you see, hit that follow, that subscribe button.
Yeah, you tell me if that says like, zero sanity or zero gravity.
Like and comment.
I swear that says zero gravity. I was about to ask you, are we supposed to die?
It's zero sanity. We are at...
Please tell me I'm zero.
92, Grizz. You're at 92.
Well, time to go piss off some ghosts. I'm bringing paint.
No, I'm not ready.
Okay, I'll leave my graffiti tools in the...
Oh, I got salt.
Yum, yum.
We gonna be salty.
Salty pie.
What is this? What the...
I better keep that one in my head.
No, don't.
It may or may not have went south.
Something just, like...
That was me. I'm using the thermometer. And that was me also.
Wait.
Did you open the basement door?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay. Heat's on, right? Yeah, heat's on.
Miss Ma'am don't want to show herself. She fired.
She likes to be decent.
She wasn't decent when she popped in my face.
Oh, no. Was she clothed? She was decent.
I don't know. I wasn't looking. Only seen her corner.
I hope they ain't playing drinking this milk, though. No. No, they got some good stuff over here. Never mind. You don't want no milk. Great milk.
Why is this ghost?
Pissed off that we're still here. That was me. I just want to see if it worked.
I know somebody who's pissed off because of who I play with, who I talk to, and everything
Hiya,
else.
Hiya, Bobby.
think she's down here.
I think she don't like me.
No, you keep making goofy freaking jokes. I'm kidding.
Alright, I'm 100% convinced it's never daylight here.
I hope no one thinks I'm mad. I'm not mad. This is just how I am.
Would you agree that it's 100% daylight here? I mean, nighttime here all the time.
Yeah.
Why?
Because we're in hell.
Because the solar lights ain't come on ever.
The outside lights?
Look down. Them solar lights?
Oh,
never
wow. That's a nice observation, Grizz. You took one for the team.
Thank you. And I even made your sanity go down. Yeah, you're at 87. I'm at 88 or 89 average.
Get a spirit box in a minute and start asking it questions.
There's a spirit box out here?
Yeah, there's a spirit box.
Oh, I see it inside the paint. Okay.
Miss Ma'am! I think you're a ma'am. Don't know. All I see was your shoulder blade. Like, hello! Turn the power on in the living room.
Oh, I was always in the living room. Hold on, where you at then? Oh, this is the living room? I thought this was the living room.
No, it's in here.
Oh. Why are you standing in the room, Teddy?
Did you just turn the power?
Nope. Did you just move that door?
What door? That door?
I don't know. I just heard one in my ear. Also, why are you standing under that teddy?
I'm not allowed to answer that question.
The light looks like a teddy. Yep. Yep. I agree. I'm not very good at recording anymore. So,
she's in the garage! What?
Hey, that bitch moving!
Grizz?
What up?
I know why she's in the garage!
Oh, you weren't supposed to find it!
This isn't a garage.
No, it is not! I'm in the garage. But I'm actually surprised that you found that.
I'm gonna die because of Grizzly.
Actually, no, you're like 5 minutes in, so we're all not gonna be at. Go out the door. Find it
all. Why?
You're 5 minutes in, so technically you're not really going to get hurt. I mean, it wouldn't work anyway. I don't work about 10 minutes, about 20 minutes into the game. From the last time I looked at the database. Did you turn that on?
Sir, I walked in that room and I came right back out. There is no switch.
Ma'am.
Man. Shit, what?
Can I tell you something, cop?
Yeah.
Alright.
You have some beautiful eyes.
Thank you.
I would just like to take them out and lick them.
You're licking my eyeballs. Stop it.
No.
Damn it. Well, what I was going to tell you is, how the hell was the ghost in here when it was just in the garage?
Because it's twins!
There's no twins in this one.
Exactly.
That's a phasmophobia.
There is... Nothing. There's no nothing for this ghost.
I've got no fingerprint. No, nothing. I'm starting to think this ghost is dead.
It's a dead ghost.
It won't even read my book. I asked it to write its life story. It won't even do that.
I walked into the thing not paying attention.
Yeah, so I'm going to assume it is not your infrareds because it walked right by it and went to the garage. Assuming it's also bad lighting.
Hello?
I don't hear you.
Hello?
Oh, there you go.
Is there anyone there? Where are you? Can you talk? Hello? Hello? Are you here?
Hey, check this bedroom.
Where are you?
I think she's in there.
Yeah, the light's on.
I didn't turn. I ain't turned yet.
Woof!
Yep, I'm gonna go night-night now.
Hello? Are you here? Yeah, she's in here. How old are you?
I'm gonna get to look.
Are you old?
I'm halfway between
old. Are you old? Are you young? Can you talk? Talk to us? Okay.
Write my diary, please.
Show yourself.
Why would you ask that question?
How did you die? Are you old? It's not picking up anything else. It turned lights out. It's cold?
Yeah, I just need my breath in the garage. You can check it if you want to. Matter of fact, I got the moment of home.
Which garage?
Behind me. Right down here.
That space.
Like, I walked right here, I had a puff of smoke come out in front of me. I think that's what you call it, that puff of smoke that comes in front of your
camera.
Yeah,
and it dissipates.
Yeah, but it's just like a ball of smoke. Oh yeah, 33.1 degrees Fahrenheit.
So she's in the garage.
It's going back up now.
Ghost riding, probably. It'd probably be ghost riding. But I can try this. Hello? Talk to us? Are you old? Are you old? Are you young? Are you a child?
Other door down towards the basement door.
Are you a child?
Is there any reason to check for Act though?
If you want to, but yeah.
Did I figure out what it knocks on?
Wood?
Yo, who's in the kitchen?
Definitely not me.
Cause the wall switch is right here. I walked by and it turned on.
Are you here? Where are you? Show yourself. No answer. Talk to us? I don't think it's this.
You don't think it's your box?
No.
Yo.
It wouldn't be spirit box anyways.
Uh-oh.
Not haze. So it's either laser or ghost riding, laser, or voice recorder. I'm just going to pick one because...
No laser.
No laser?
No laser.
Why you say no laser?
Laser takes them all off. So it's either ghost riding or voice recorder.
Well,
I don't have a recorder, so.
As long as the book's been here, I don't think it's.
I don't think it's ghost riding either.
Alright, let's just go ahead and.
Mark.
Yep. come on, Bominus. Everybody, let's go.
Bye, forget Tom. Oh, I'm asleep. Where's the tent? Dang, I got confused going out to the tent. How does that work? I'm heading.
You're heading where?
I was looking for a tent, but I got all the directions.
I froze.
Yeah. I can tell. Mine says it's waiting on the host.
Well, mine is waiting on my computer.
Oh,
there we go. Are we correct? We were.
Yeah. I'll take that cash over there.
Alright, how much I got? $133?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I should have spent my money.
Alright, how many more rounds?
Why?
You said you were going to play this for a little bit. I should ask.
Yeah, I played for a little bit longer and then I'll get off. I have a camera! Oh, I didn't pick my place. I'm not doing this one because I've done this one 9 times last round. And I couldn't figure out what I was doing wrong. And then I realized, oh, I selected the same one 9 times.
Chewbacca. Chewbacca.
What about Chewbacca? Do you speak Wookiee, Chris?
I cannot answer that question with a straight face.
I don't want to know.
Okay, then.
I was already after 12. I mean, 12. Good morning, sunshines.
That's what I get for punching out.
I haven't played that game at all. Hey! I can sacrifice you now.
You already do that at times.
What?
Huh?
What?
I said you already do that at times.
How?
I'm evil.
You look evil. Alright, let's go look. You don't see anything. This ghost man likes to hang out right in here.
Womp 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 womp. I'm sorry, the kids is gonna watch that SpongeBob episode.
What?
Oh, that fan Mabel where they're going womp 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 the entire time.
Oh yeah.
There's a lighter in the first door at the high, at the front door.
You found the ID, didn't you?
No, two lighters.
Normally when there's two lighters, there's an ID.
No, I want one that time.
Are you being truthful? Okay.
I'm being truthful. But if you want me to find the ID, I will.
Or are we not sacrificing today?
Three in garage. Well, at garage.
Don't tell me it's the same ghost we were playing with last time.
Honestly, I start to think so. And it just changes up the... Motherfucker, she's a kid. Well,
it's
not a kid, but her head broke.
Oh, I didn't bring my camera.
Went through the damn floor.
I didn't bring my camera. Oh, that would have been perfect.
Here it goes, she got a phone call.
You sure she's not calling you to bring her to you to the underworld with her?
Well, I think I know where that statement was about to go. And I'm pretty sure.
I didn't bring all my stuff. It's okay though. It happens. It happens a lot more in this game.
Can you count to three?
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Dun, 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 dun,
dun. Do you want the ID?
What?
Do you want an ID?
I haven't
picked it up. Do you want it? Upstairs, against the wall. George's. This guy table laying on top. I mean, a phone on top of the table. I left it in there for you.
You take it, aren't you exorcising?
I don't have a mic.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta do it. It's okay.
I mean, I can connect, I mean, that's no problem. But it's gonna echo like hell because I need to set my settings up correctly.
Final dragon. Oh shit, I got a cold chill. Oh no. That was weird. I said phone ringing and I'm like, oh no, I got a cold chill.
Yeah, I got a question.
Yep.
Have you used EMF reader in this game?
Haze. No, I haven't used it.
The needle really does not move. It's like there for show. Oh, are you getting the fuzzy thoughts of the effects too, or no?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
It was putting on a light show down here.
Bring it up here too. Yo, are you upstairs?
No, I'm downstairs.
Somebody turn the lights on. I don't like it. Oh wait. I think this one already on. Never mind. ID is in that drawer right there behind me.
Where?
Drawer against the wall. Back on me.
Did you call me a crazy ass ghost?
Nope. I said bitch ass ghost.
Why?
Because it ignored me walking right beside it.
Oh, I'm dead.
Damn.
Well, now I'm hunting from the underworld.
Is it gonna take my book half home with me?
You leaving?
I don't think I'm gonna have to leave. I think it's gonna kill me.
Okay.
Can we get EMF? No.
You said 3 by garage and that was it. That's all I know.
Turn the fire off. Got the lights on. Make a selection.
Why?
Oh, I visit the underworld.
It won't let me.
I just chose one.
I went Dopper.
I said Arnie. I think it was the A word. Amanjaku? Yep, that does not sound right. I am not gonna say that one anymore.
I'm gonna
walk
up.
Go back to home.
You gotta move and she'll come get you.
I thought it automatically took us back.
Yo, I've never walked out of it before like that.
Are you alive? No.
No. But it never let me walk out the door.
Yeah, mine put me outside. That's why I'm like, are you alive?
Mine was wrong.
And it was the A word. I only know that because how violent it was.
Yeah.
Any of them that starts out violent is going to automatically be that one for some reason.
No. What do you mean?
Then Carly glitch. Who knows? Alright. We doing another one?
Yeah, because it's close.
Alright. I'll show up.
I only got $3.
Alright, $279. Do you need anything? Because I don't feel like buying the book. Because I ain't got enough for anything.
We'll play one more round and then we're gonna get off. And
okay. We're just gonna bases, huh?
Yeah, we're just gonna. Look at all the spray paint.
Mm-hmm. It's a ghost hunting headquarters. Oh, you didn't claim your stuff off the board.
I didn't want to. It gave me $30.
$112.
What?
It may not be a lot, but you got something.
Oh, I didn't read that.
Insurance. For some odd reason, if we die, we get insurance pay.
Oh, so it's like Phasm.
Yeah, but we don't have to take
pictures. Yeah, we need to use that.
Of our dead bodies.
Can't wait to use that. Have a good hunt.
Well, thank you, sir. I'll have a very special hunt.
Let me out! Stop holding me hostage. Where is the... I'll lose it.
I know, it moves around. I'm not sure if it's meant to move around or not, but it moves.
We got two cameras. A double bolt.
What do you mean? Oh, those cameras?
Yeah.
Well, if you don't use one, it'll save it to the next round. If you don't use either one of them, it'll save it to the next round.
I got salt.
I'm going in the house alone. I'm hunting these ghosts all night long.
No, you're not.
I'll be dead by dawn.
Stop saying singing suicide, boys.
Yeah, it is.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, I gotta go find the power. I got the power.
Oh, is it devil and genius?
What?
Ain't it the devil and Jean?
Which one?
Sea mobs.
Oh, the devil and Dickies? Yes.
Oh.
Because his uniform is Dickies.
Oh, makes sense. Upstairs hunting that ghost. I'm all alone.
That's his album.
It sounds like it's heating up in here. Actually, his radio's only about to explode for real.
The what?
The radios.
Look how. Did you find it?
Ah! Where the f did you come from?
Hoping you found the ghost.
Nah, I'm looking for the TV noise.
Orb.
Orb of confusion.
That sounds like you right now.
She's got the orb of confusion.
Oh, hey, my name is Ray. I'm sorry about you.
Wow, laughing from a tickle bell. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm getting away. Let me back out to you. No?
I'm good.
Oh, okay. I don't know. You know, faster. My lights interfere with your stuff, so.
Where is this person that we are hunting?
Hang on, I'm looking for the radio.
Sounding like ghosts from the movie.
I didn't bump that. She knocked that thing off in front of me.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I found the radio. This is her room.
Bathroom? Yo, did you step over the light?
I just put it down.
Okay, because my EMS said you did. Which is her room? Where are you?
Hiding. Waiting on you to find me. It did?
No. That creeps me out when it does that for real.
Right, run.
Wait, I was in here. What was your
answer? Oh shit, that was fucking cool. I'm not sure if it called or anything. Over here.
I found it with a bunch of people.
Did that take?
That wasn't a ghost. That was a haunt. I mean, paranormal event.
Yeah.
Phenomenon, as they call it. In this game. Oh, let me see. So.
I think she took her orb.
I don't know.
Yeah, she took her orb.
Or was the orb in this room?
Orb was in that room.
Oh, I thought it was in this one.
Put that right there. It's in this one now.
That's what I was saying.
Yeah, it's in there now. I like how this one, the orb moves to indicate where the ghost is around.
Yeah.
Instead of fast, it just stays in one spot.
The orb of confusion.
The orb's confusion. The orb's of illusion. Miss Mary met. I'll be back in a minute to see how far you came.
Huh?
I said I'll be back in a minute to see how far she came.
Oh, okay, that makes sense, I think.
See if she wrote in the book or not.
Oh, okay.
Front door. Yeah, I did. You're welcome. Mr. Grizzly. You're going upstairs.
It's dark up here.
And the front door shut.
I know.
Did you shut it?
Yes, I did.
Well, aren't you sweet?
Nope. Why lie? Hi.
Hello. She didn't want to. She's not in there anymore. Yay! Followed orbs. Dun 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 dun.
Yeah, I just realized.
What?
Ghost writing.
Really?
Yes.
She just wrote in front of you.
I was in my book, but yeah. I really don't know what this is. Is it Pishcha? Pishcha?
Peru or Pinash?
I thought it was Pishcha.
Pishanchi! What's the difference?
Bring a
leisure grid. No. I was broke.
Echo.
I found the orb. It's downstairs.
Alright, I'm checking out doors for Echo and headed that way.
And it's on the run. Do we need voice box or no?
No.
Come check the whatchamacallit down here. She's that by the garage. I can't even speak to them. I'm so tired. But I'm not like sleepy tired. I'm exhausted tired. She's getting closer to me. Check that one. Because it was open also.
No actors.
So it's not Ecto.
I closed it.
She's leaving. Oh, she left. If oh,
she
she's still there.
If she opens it, then there may be Ecto.
And if she doesn't?
Then it's not Ecto.
She just yanked the door out of your hand.
What the fuck?
She yanked the door out of your hand. No, Ecto.
No, but when I ran out of the fucking guy, bitch.
That was me.
That was you too, I'm hoping.
No. Simon says, not it. That means she's in the garage.
Did you leave it open?
Yeah. Simon says, tag.
I'm gonna assume you did not just shut this door.
What is that? Oh, it was a light coming from the outside. I'm not scared of no ghost. Get in.
Hey, Mommy, what did I do?
You're in timeout.
Can
open the door?
We'll say that.
I don't think it's gonna be anything. I mean, you can go upstairs and check those again.
Okay. Mama mia!
I scared you! I already came out of the closet. Like, 10 years ago. Check this one. She's over here.
Where is it?
Right here.
Alright, move your light.
Do. Alright, so there's no handprints. Let's see if we get this one right. What did you say it was?
I said it was
lazy. Yeah. I'm on the run.
Excuse my language, but the song is cheap.
What?
It got bad chi in there.
Alright. I'm done. Thank you guys for watching my short little stream.
Streaming?
No, it's recording. Oh. I meant record. It's right, Chris. It's right. Alright, but thank you guys for stopping by watching this short little recording. I'll see you later.